morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston. You're joining the International Space Station flight control team here in Houston as a team of flight controllers watches over systems aboard the International Space Station as the complex is in great shape, orbiting the Earth every 93 minutes. The crew made up of Expedition 35 is led by Canadian Space Agency astronaut Chris Hadfield. He's on his third flight into space, his first flight as a long-duration crew member. He flew on two previous space shuttle missions. He is joined by Russian cosmonaut Roman Romanenko and U.S. astronaut Dr. Tom Marshburn. Those three gentlemen have been aboard the station for 104 days now, 106 days total in space after the launch and arrival at the station aboard their Soyuz TMA-07M spacecraft back in mid-December. The other three crew members in their sixth day in space, that day includes their launch and docking with the International Space Station last Thursday. The three newest crew members include Pavel Vinogradov, Alexander Mazurkin, and astronaut Chris Cassidy. Those three crew members arrived at the station late Thursday night, U.S. Central Time, and they plan to stay aboard the station until early September. The crew has been awake since about 1 o'clock this morning. Their early start to the day was kicked off by the continuation, the day two activities associated with the reconfiguration of the high-rate communication system on the station in a supporting rack inside the Destiny Laboratory. There's been quite a bit of human research activity on board, some human research sample gathering by the Russian crew members continue to evaluate the transition of crew members during long-duration stays in space and how their body reacts to that long-duration activity as well. The crew members conducted their early morning teleconference with all of the flight control teams on the ground about 2:30 in the morning, and that set the stage for their work day, which will conclude when they go to bed about 4:30 in the afternoon. So a busy day once again for the crew members on board the International Space Station. They'll watch as a reboost maneuver is conducted a little bit later in their day as they prepare for bed. And that reboost maneuver by the Progress Supply Vehicle thrusters will support and put the station in the proper orientation and altitude to support the Soyuz return of Hadfield, Romanenko, and Marshburn in May, and also the launch of the next three crew members scheduled for the end of May. So that's the day set aside for the Expedition 35 crew, another busy day aboard the International Space Station.